Meanwhile, Nakuru Town West Member of Parliament Samuel Arama and his advocate Kenneth Onkoba have been released on bail. Arama was released a day after he denied charges of land fraud. He is accused of colluding with officers at the Nakuru Lands Registry to unlawfully and deceitfully dispossess a businessman of his land by registering it to a different individual who would then purport to sell it to him. Anti-Corruption Court Chief Magistrate Douglas Ogoti said the prosecution did not give compelling reasons to continue holding Arama in custody.